gonna get my blind set up now. I'm hunting Merriams for the first time, so I'll be excited if I get one. They're going crazy. I see one, two, three, four, five deer, six deer so far. Set of 40 yards. A dull turkey opener in Wyoming. And all I'm doing is an observation set for turkeys. Sorry, it always goes that way whenever you're on one thing. You can't kill it, and then when you're on something else, or when you're not on the other thing, they come right in. But once I get my blind, I think I figured out what these birds are doing, so hopefully I can get set up by evening, or at least we have a really good plan for the morning, so we'll see.
Well, I finally got my blind put up in Wyoming to turkey hunt, so I'm not sitting in a stupid tree anymore where they can see me from 9 miles away, so hopefully it goes better. It's about 4:30, I think, and I'm set up on hopefully a travel corridor to the roost. Hopefully I get my first Merriam today. Here's the decoy spread. Nice and close, only about 10 yards tops. Bow hunting with my expedition here. Rage broadheads. Yeah, hopefully she goes good. Well, it's day two now, and nothing happened yesterday, other than when we scouted in the morning, there was a lot of birds here, but they never came back last night. I've been sitting here for about an hour now, second morning, and I finally just heard my first gobbles that are kind of close, so hopefully they're making their way this way. Otherwise, other than that, nothing yet, so we'll see what happens here. Oh, I just called that one in to right there behind those few branches hanging low, which is only about 15 yards max, but he was right behind the branches the whole time, and I really didn't want to hit a branch and then hit him bad and not find him, but I don't know, he didn't like something. I don't know if the blind scared him or what, but that was a nice one. That sucks. Well, it's the second evening now, and haven't heard or seen anything. It's about, probably just about 6 o'clock. It gets pitch black at about 8 here. All the birds we found, they're across the road on the neighbors, but There's supposed to be guys coming up and hunting tonight and tomorrow and Monday. I don't know that they're actually going to hunt tonight because it's getting kind of late, but I'm hoping that they're going to push them across the road back onto us. Or she said we might be able to hunt on Monday when they leave, so hopefully one or the other happens. Guess we'll see what happens. 3 in Wyoming. It's actually almost 9 o'clock. I didn't really hunt this morning. I kind of scouted and I actually got permission on what's going to be a good spot, I'm thinking. I'm currently in a school bus, actually. This is my view. It's kind of junky in here, but I cleaned out a space for me to kneel and shoot and put my feet and everything. Then I got my decoys right there, nice and close. And then, if you look way over there, in the center of the screen, that's actually a turkey. I think it's just a hen, but hopefully, if it don't happen tonight, I'm really confident about the morning, so we'll see. Update, it's been about a minute since I said the last thing, and all the turkeys are way over there on that hill if you can see them walking, so. Well, we got a deer checking us out. Almost 11 o'clock now. This is what I've been dealing with all day. All the birds are, this is the backside where I was hunting. They're all just chilling out here. Nobody's disturbing them. Well, it's day, four now, I think. It's the next morning after running the first afternoon in the school bus. I am in the school bus again. I didn't even hunt last night. I just watched the birds to make sure they roosted where I wanted them to, which they did. So I'm hoping if they do what they did yesterday, they should be coming in. So yeah, I think it could be a good morning. There was 10 toms, about 8 jakes, and probably 15 or 20 hens in the field that I can't hunt, but they're all roosted about 100 yards or less from me. There's one goblin or a couple, and then there's probably 40 deer in that field last night too. There's a lot of deer, but yeah, so I really want to get one out of the school bus. It'd be so cool if I did, so we'll see what happens. Here we go. just so you guys can see, I'm actually in a bus. This is my blind. It's got a bunch of crap in it. Cleared myself a nice little spot here to kneel and shoot. Got that window open. I got that, and my decoy is right there out the back door, and there's my GoPro, the sweet baby. And there is my dead bird right in the back there. That is currently still getting beat up. It was sweet, not gonna lie. Yeah! Oh yeah, look at the arrow, baby. Oh yeah. Big Merriam down, let's go! Yeah! Oh yeah! Sweet!